opposition could get at them. Well, up the field, the line of defenders play offside, and at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
It's looking good, this move.
Lala. Goal! He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Off we go again, 2-1. Attacking well here. Modric. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Bong. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Comes in with a tackle. Gilia. Spotted that well and intercepted. Into the attacking third. This could be it. Gonna try his luck. And it's a goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
There's good progress with this attack. And the cross coming in. Taken it well under pressure. And it's out of play. Romano. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Gilia! Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
And in the shot, goal! Goal!
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Goal kick to come. Quick header, found a teammate, trying to switch.
Real chance! Trying to thread it through here, and he's met it with his head.
Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, sure, keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Romano. It's looking good, this move. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Modric. Is the referee going to do here? That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. There's some potential in this move.
Here's a chance. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Good challenge. What a foul. That is a free kick. On to the attack now. The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Here's a chance to attack. He went in well.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Modric.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half.
Well, could be a booking here.
Does read the game well, this lad.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Return pass. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
The ref blows for the free kick. Sammy. Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here. This could be a chance. And here's the shot. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. What a lovely death finish that was. The goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
In this game, the scoreline is 6-1. Now that's a throw. There's good progress with this attack. A timely challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Romano. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the tackle there is successfully done. Shot's up! The shot's hit the post! Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Well, he could be in. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Here's a chance to attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Coming up, a corner. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least... And in comes the header.
Here's a chance.
The attempt here to at least lessen the margin of defeat.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Modric came in with a challenge. Lala. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Now the shot!
He blocked that well. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He went over his ankle, but he's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. It's Madrid with the ball. Giglia! Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Sammy. Giglia. He's coming forward with some danger. Opportunity to cross it now. Shots on here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Great interception. Tackle here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Got the ball back. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Sammy. Good forward play from them. Modric. Good play to avoid the...
He's going to try it!
The shot gets blocked. And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Good, strong tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Sliding in for that challenge. Three minutes. That's all that's left now. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. There's some potential in this move.
Could score!
And it's in the net for the goal! Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and shown us that today.
Well, the striker's gone flying in there and he's going to pay a heavy price for it. He's going to be sent off. He is sent off.
Yeah, one of those challenges that strikers can only...
There we go, final whistle. One team out.